Well, if you love the Lord, come on, put those hands together one more time. I know you love him. How many of y'all glad to be in the house of the Lord? Yeah, yeah, I'm glad to be in the house of the Lord because I grew up in church my whole life. Anybody know what I'm talking about? Yeah, I grew up in church my whole life, and then I met Jesus. Yeah, we had to work it out the best way we could. But I grew up with Christian parents. I thank the Lord for my Christian parents, Reverend Joseph and Ollie Rice. Y'all shout out for them right now. Just clap for my parents. Even though they ain't here, you know, they be watching. Thank to God. Give it up for the bishop one more time. Come on, y'all. Y'all know. Bishop, thank you. Y'all. You know he gotta hear from God to have a comedian in his church on a Sunday morning. Yes, Lord, but I'm saved, and on most days I'm sanctified, filled with the Holy Ghost. I be full of the Holy Ghost till I get in traffic. Then the devil come in. I'm telling y'all, but the Lord is keeping me day by day. I grew up in a home where my parents were strict Baptists, but they did have some Pentecostal traits, like when they would lay hands on me. Oh, not on my head for deliverance or healing. They laid them on my backside, and the church said amen. Yes, Lord, I'm telling you, we got so many whoopings, man, I thought I had been wounded for my transgressions, bruised for my iniquities. I thought the chastisement for my peace had been laid upon me. And I'm telling y'all, by them stripes, I was healed. Places I used to go, I didn't go no more. Things I used to do, I didn't do no more, y'all. I had a new walk and a new talk. I'm serious, man. My parents get through whooping me, I start singing songs like this. Oh, he touched me. Yes, Lord, man. We got them whippings, y'all. I thank God for them now, I think. Look at somebody say, now I thank God. Hallelujah. I was like, where was certain songs when I was a little kid that could have helped me out? My mother, you know how your mother talked to you before she get ready to give you that whooping? Like you gonna have an option, like to talk and go make a difference? I'm telling you, man, my mother said, well, what do you think I should do? And I said, man, wouldn't it have been great if I could have thought of this song? This song had been out when I was a kid. She said, boy, why shouldn't I whoop you? Give me one good reason. I could have said, Mom, we fall down, but we get up. We fall down. She said, that ain't good enough. That ain't good enough. You got to give me another reason. Well, because I'm going to whoop you. I'm going to whoop you. You better say something. And then I could have just backed up and said, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. It won't work. Yes, Lord. I'm telling you, even before Kirk Franklin stole some stuff from my mama. Because I'm telling you, some of the stuff he's saying, my mama was saying back in the day. I'm saying, we used to be out in the open. Man, I had the old time parents, man. They whoop you wherever the offense took place. If you acted up in the store, that's where you got it. Act up in church, right in there with the Holy Ghost. I'm telling you, man, we used to be walking through the store, man, we do something wrong. My mama coming to me just like Kirk Frank. She said, do you want another whooping? I said, do you want another whooping? I was like, no, 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 no. I don't want another whooping. Shoot, man, we got so many whippings. Man, we got as many whippings as we did meals. We eat our breakfast, we got a whooping. We ate our lunch, we got another whooping. We ate our dinner, we got another whooping. Y'all, we didn't want no snacks. I'm telling you, I started fasting at the age of 3, believing God for my breakthrough. Now, I told you I was Baptist, so I learned some things in church. Because I remember in the Baptist church, when the preachers would preach, they'd be preaching. Sometimes I didn't know what they were saying, but they'd be preaching. And while they'd be preaching, they would sound like they was also having an asthma attack. I'm saying they'd be like, yeah. Can I get some help from the musicians? And they be going on, man, and like that. And then they said, I'm getting ready to close. 15 minutes go by, they be like, I'm getting ready to close. About an hour later, be like, oh, I'm getting ready to close. Yes, I am. Yes. And how many of y'all know, I don't care how good the message is, after a certain time, the people of God want the preacher to be like Pharaoh and let God's people go. Y'all know black people, they just walk right out, just put that little finger, just going out to the car. But I got to get ready to close, y'all, because we got so much wonderful stuff happening today. I'm telling you, we going to be blessed. Look at somebody, just tell them right now, ooh, you about to be blessed, man. Just like Bishop said, we about to be blessed. Can I do some impersonation before I go to my... Man, what if Bernie Mac got saved and started a church? Ladies and gentlemen, Pastor Bernie Mac.
I want to talk to you just for a couple of seconds. I want to show you some good out the book. Top three people say, don't let the devil take your milk and cook.
Man, he preached so good. He preached so good. He give an altar call. Guess who come down to get saved? Mike Tyson. Pastor Bernie be like, son, your face look familiar. Talk to her. Tell her your name. Mike Tyson be like, well, first of all, I just want the Lord to save me. I want him to sanctify me, fill me with the presence of the Holy Ghost. And I want him to deliver me from all my fears and help me stop biting off people's ears. Just pray my strength in the Lord. Y'all, how many of y'all like Bishop T.D. Jakes? Y'all like? I know your bishop and he, they good friends. Y'all, can give me some mega fest chords, just rolling chords. It's not just what Bishop T.D. Jakes says, it's what he does. Ladies and gentlemen, I give to you now the Bishop T.D. Jakes walk. Give me some chords. Come on, give it to me, fella. Just drums, everybody. Just give it to me. We at mega fest, y'all. Come on. Just giving them rolling chords, giving them thundering chords. Yeah, Bishop T.D. Jakes. Bishop T.D. Jakes, y'all. Marvin Winans, y'all. Marvin Winans can make anything sound good. Marvin Winans can sing his ABCs and you get full of the Holy Ghost. Marvin Winans be like, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, F, C, U, V, W, X, Y, M, Z, Z, O. Now I've said my Amy. Oh, tell me what you think of me. Yeah, my name is Broderick Rice. I'm so glad to be here. Remember, laughter is good medicine. So make sure you get your daily dose. God bless you. Bishop!
Already, you've just answered both questions. So we give God the glory for it. Well, listen, at this time, just tell them how you can be contacted to the glory of God.
Oh, wow. Great. Listen, you can go to BroderickRice.org. That's BroderickRice.org. You can go right now. I'll wait. No, I'm just playing. BroderickRice.org. You can go there, look me up, or you can go to RiceBE@MSN.com or whatever number's on the screen. Follow that information and we'll be there to make you laugh. Thank you so much, Bishop. All right, thank you.